In this video, you are going to know about the basic difference between HIV positive and AIDS. Hey everyone, this is Aagam, Singh, Sisodiya. So let's break this misconception that HIV and AIDS are same. HIV, that is human immunodeficiency virus, is a type of virus which infects humans. And the person who is infected with HIV is known as HIV positive person. While AIDS is acquired immunodeficiency syndrome caused by HIV, which destroys the body ability to fight infections. Now a confusion occurs in most of your mind that HIV and AIDS are sound similar, then how they are different? So let's make this clear now. HIV positive is a condition in which HIV is present in the person's body in an inactive form, not causing any severe deficiency of the immune system. While AIDS is a condition in which HIV is present in the person's body in an activated form, in a highly activated form, which leads to the deficiency of the immune system and cause several diseases at a time, which is a scary condition to be tackled down. Okay, let's move on to their symptoms to better understand them. First, symptoms of HIV positive person. A HIV positive person shows very mild symptoms which are generally appears in flu, such as fever, headache, constipation, diarrhea, joint pains, etc. These symptoms are so mild that you might not even notice them. While in the case of AIDS, the person suffers from lots of infection or even cancer at the same time. The common infections that occurs during AIDS are pneumonocystic pneumonia, candidates, tuberculosis, cytomegalovirus, cryptococcus meningitis, toxoplasmosis. Now cancers that are common to AIDS are lymphoma, Kaposi's sarcoma. Other complications include wasting syndrome, neurological complications, kidney diseases, liver diseases, which has a wide range of symptoms, but the common symptoms which can be noticed by the person at the time are as follows. In all of these, most of are opportunistic infections or opportunistic cancer, which normally not occurs with a healthy person. So if you suspect any of the symptoms from all of these, please consult a doctor because these symptoms are not normal. So that's all about the important information that I want to give about HIV and AIDS. I hope this video is helpful for you. If you like this video, then give it a thumbs up, share this video with your family and friends, and subscribe the channel to get more important informations. And you can also follow me on Twitter and Instagram. The links are in the description. Until stay cool, I will see you later.